that angel with dirty knees who wasn't hard to please when we first met. She don't act like she needs me now. She don't even seem to be upset. Maybe I cover too much ground. I've been from town to town since I grew up. Could my dreams take up too much space? I'll never find a place that's big enough. And the chairs go up on the bar now, and the table lights go black. So I order one last double and start calling people back. Mark sounds good, he's been working hard. He couldn't punch a card to save his life. Said he's glad that he quit the road. He said he's getting old, he missed his wife. Little M's been asleep since 9. I'm sure she's doing fine, she always is. Dad won't answer his phone at night, but I guess that's alright, the place is his. And the chairs are up on the bar now, and they're asking me to leave. So I gave the girl a bill, start rolling down my sleeve. In my pocket, directions back across the railroad tracks to where I crash. Maybe I should wave down a car. I won't be going far, and I got cash. Think I blocked just a park away, but I can't really say. It's been all night. How I wish you would call me here, but you just disappeared. Wasn't right. And the street lights help a little, but they're barely half alive. And I don't feel much like walking, and I sure as hell can't drive. Close your eyes and remember this, it won't be back again, it's almost gone. Even times that don't seem like much will be your only crutch when you're alone. Time moves slow when you're 17, and then it picks up steam at 21. Pretty soon you'll remember when you could remember when you loved someone.
Thank you. Thanks.